What you see here is a cuff. We call this the atrial cuff. So this is the inflow to the device. So this cuff would be sewn onto the atrium of the patient. And then now that that's sewn onto the atrium, blood can come in. And then when the blood comes out, this would be connected to the aorta or to the pulmonary artery, depending on whether it's left side or right side. So it would just be a continuation of that aorta so that the blood goes to the rest of the body.